We were here in the lobby, getting ready to go to Maidan, but unexpectedly wounded people, a lot of wounded people started to appear here, so we claimed to deliver some facilities, some medical syringes and etc. To bring us here to help these people. But unfortunately, as a doctor, I understand that without operation rooms and surgical instruments, we cannot help to all people. And you see there are a lot of dead bodies here already, at least five maybe, but I'm not sure, you know, I'm busy to help other people. Bullets, actually, bullets through the body, and where the one who are lucky through limbs, who are not lungs and heart, and they are, unfortunately, we cannot help in these conditions here to these people, unfortunately. We are waiting for maybe some ambulances who would be who would deliver us some instruments and at least some liquids for injections, and we are used to this as a doctor, because I work in a very big doctor hospital, and we can see a lot of cases, but actually we are also quite in panic. I never saw that before, and I hope I would never see that in my future again.